I saw these two boys who I looked at them and I clicked pictures and I said, this is Ayushman, this is Rajkumar. Hi, I'm Ashwini Nair Tiwari and you're watching me on Tweak India. Sitting in the four walls of your house, you will never be able to see the world the way it is. It's because you need to go out of your comfort zone. I've traveled so much in taxis and rickshaws throughout my advertising career that I always used to talk to my taxi walas and understand what they are going through. The fabric of our country is so beautiful, with every corner having a different language, and the colors are different, the clothes are different, the way people behave also is so different. And it's important that we tap into those characters and make them entertaining. In Bareilly Ke Barfi, Ayushman and Rajkumar's character, their dressing and their hair was actually picked up when I had gone for a recce. I saw these two boys who I looked at them and I clicked pictures and I said, this is Ayushman, this is Rajkumar. And I went and actually picked up a similar kind of clothes. I told my costume designer, this is the kind of colors I want. The hair should be like this. It's on us to make sure that we tell stories of diverse culture. So I started off in advertising and we were writing 25 seconders, 30 seconders, 40 seconders. And when we were lucky, we used to get 60 seconders to communicate our idea. Then I shifted to feature filmmaking, where I could write for 2 hours. And the emotions change just because when you're writing for a feature film, you can say emotions from a second to also 5 minutes. When you're writing a screenplay, you don't necessarily need to look at those metaphorical words or having the lit attitude of writing. But when you're writing a book, especially a fiction novel, you have to take care of your language. You have to make sure that your plot points are correct. So it's very important that at that point of time, you have a manuscript editor who's also your best critic to look at the overall perspective of what you're writing. I'm a stationery holder. I love carrying my book and my pen because I like jotting down notes. And also for every story I say, I have a different colored book. Whether you're a journalist or you are a filmmaker, every piece of writing you do needs to have patience. If you have a good story, it will reach the right person. And it just needs a little patience. But once that story comes out, then the rest is the journey which you need to make. It's also important to forego some of the other things you would like. I've not met my friends for really long and maybe they don't like me anymore now. It's because I spent so much of my time writing and focusing on that you forego most of some things. But it's okay because your really close people, your loved ones will always understand and come back to you. The rest is all transitional. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and please follow Tweak India.